Good morning, my name is Engineer Piyush Pandey. Welcome to today's session of Motivational Skills, and the topic for today's discussion is interview question: what is your ideal company and ideal location? Sometimes HR asks this question, that what is your ideal company and what is your ideal location? Ladies and gentlemen, experienced professionals are able to easily handle this question, but sometimes freshers, they make mistake. Now, when the HR is saying that what is your ideal company and ideal location, they start mentioning the name of certain companies and the name of certain locations. Freshers, I'm talking about. Now, let me give you an example. Suppose they start saying that HCL is my dream company and the location preference is Noida or Gurgaon. Or Wipro is my dream company and location preference is Bangalore or Hyderabad. They talk like that, and this is a wrong answer to this question, that what is your ideal company and what is your ideal location. So if suppose Wipro and HCL is your ideal company, first of all, why you are sitting in the interview of a different organization? If Wipro, HCL, Tech Mahindra and other such great companies are your ideal companies, why you are sitting in interview of some other organization? Ladies and gentlemen, when HR asks this question, that what is your ideal company and ideal location, please say that the company which is providing me job according to my educational qualification and experiences, that is my ideal company. And wherever that company is situated, that is my ideal location. I would like to repeat, the company which is providing me job according to my knowledge and experiences, that is my ideal company. And wherever such company is situated, that is my ideal location. This should be the most appropriate answer to this question, that what is your ideal location? Ladies and gentlemen, nowadays organizations are operating everywhere. If I take example of a very famous company, Reliance, you will find that Reliance is a very big company working in different domains and it has offices in different parts of the country. So if suppose Reliance is hiring an employee, it will never prefer its employees to be location specific. Now I have hired some employee, wherever I want to send this employee according to my choice, according to my project demand, that employee must be willing to relocate over there. That employee must be willing to work according to my location preference, because I am giving job to this candidate and I will decide that in what type of condition he will work, in what type of location he will work, and what type of activity will be assigned to that person. That will be completely my decision, because I am hiring this employee for my benefit to do work of my company. Ladies and gentlemen, never mention any kind of location preference when the HR is asking this question. What is your ideal company and what is your ideal location? And I must say that is absolutely a very wrong and a very stupid kind of answer, that you are sitting in an interview of one particular company and then you are saying to the HR that my ideal company is something else. This is again a very big mistake. You are sitting in an interview of a particular organization and that organization is not your ideal organization. Your ideal organization is something else. It clearly means that whenever in future you get opportunity to work in that organization, you are going to immediately leave this organization, which will be a huge loss for this organization. That's why try to answer this question logically and tactfully. The company which is providing me a professional atmosphere according to my experiences and qualification, that is my ideal company. And wherever in this world, in this country, that company is situated, that is my ideal location. This is the most appropriate answer to this question, ladies and gentlemen. Always keep this thing in mind. So friends, that's all for today. I hope that you loved my today's video. Please subscribe my channel, ER Piyush Pandey Trainer BTech MBA, and please press the bell icon for constant updates. Thank you very much. Have a great day.